Crow Valley first originated way back from my great-grandfather and his father. So my brother and I are the fifth generation on the farm. Currently we're milking 120 cows. Every 2 days we fill the bulk tank enough to ship it into Kawartha Dairy, who's been a long time producer in Peterborough County. So we're just very proud to be able to ship it into them and have a great quality name that sells good quality milk.
We think our customers, they're very loyal to us and to our brand. Their support is important to us to move forward. We're fairly concentrated just to milk products for our consumers and ice cream. We don't make butter here, although our extra cream that's produced would go to Sterling Creamery, and they do produce butter as our brand name.
Every other day, we have milk pickup. The milk truck comes to our farm, picks up our milk, and delivers to local dairies. We are a dairy operation, milking 54 mixed Holstein and Jersey cows. By supporting Canadian dairy, you are supporting your local producers and your local economy.
We have all of our young stock, dry cows, everything is on pasture throughout the summer grazing season, and that's important to us for regenerating the soil. Our milk is all sold to Dairy Farmers of Ontario, and they do the allocation. So you can find it in local stores. It's processed quite often at Kawartha Dairy, which isn't far from here.
Milk is a very time-sensitive product, so getting it from local producers and processing it and getting it to the retail stores, we provide a very reliable move from the farm to the table.
Part of our business model has always been to support the communities that support us. So given that we are in the city of Peterborough and also the city of Kawartha Lakes, we do our best to source local products. So our dairy comes from Harmony Farms. We offer goat milk from Crosswind Farms, which is just in Keene. So I would say sourcing local is very important to us as a business, but also within Peterborough and the city of Kawartha Lakes, we have very informed consumers who source and want to purchase local.
We've all seen recently that the supply chain has, you know, been affected with coronavirus, and it's going to be even more important in the future. So get to know your farmers and what they're doing and support them.